Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down. See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel. Active lab on the north side, close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down. Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is the decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas from the decon process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run. Decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected.
Thank you.
To access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands. Outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
The bats!
Oh, they are firing.
Emmeline's the head of the outcasts. If she's an asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad-spectrum antivirals.
Data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Data transfer initiated.
Get out of there. The lab and samples destroyed. I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position. Suggest an egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
Here they come. Be careful.
Serious trauma detected. Civilians in distress.